One may have different attitudes towards international institutions, but the International Criminal Court's warrant for Putin's arrest for kidnapping and forced deportation of children from Ukraine clearly demonstrates where Putin's so-called career should end. He has only two options ahead: to be in the dock in The Hague or to be killed by one of his accomplices who are now killing for him. Do not ask Ukraine when the war will end. Ask yourself, why is Putin still able to continue it?